Actually, you know what? I'm keeping antibody and alert up. Ability up is going to... And auto potion, I think, will be a help. I'm gonna add status. And accuracy plus. There we go. I really don't have much need for Quinna's. There we go. For Quinna's high tide. Counter alert. Why not add Insomniac, Beast Killer, Man Eater? Really like to have Counter available to me and Devil Killer. Why not? Okay. Oh! Need to activate this one too. Okay. So now we're going to move on. I think the reason why this is one of my favorite areas, I just like the music. I love the whole aesthetic of this place. Okay, we're going to move on now. Oh yay! Now I can get to... Awesome. Ooh, it unlocked for me! I love the amount of backstory that you get in this place, too. Okay, so now we come back. And we go through here, I think. And then we go over here. And the Moogle. Moognut. Okay, and let's have a nice tent. And we are going to save. And no, we're not going to overwrite that. We're going to overwrite this. And we are going to go to abilities. Zidane does not have the clear-headed ability. So that's. Oh no, wait, yeah, he does, right there. Okay. Then. Take away alert. Put it on clear-headed. Does Quinna have the clear-headed ability? Doesn't look like it. Does Amarant have the clear-headed ability? No! Freya has to have a clear-headed ability. She has to, and yes, she does. So, what can I take? I have to keep them. Let's take antibody and. No, wait, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Clear-headed. There we go. So, actually, I'm curious. Okay, so she does have Reese's Wind. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this scene. We are going to run over this way. Damn. Okay, we need to run. We need to run. Not today, not today. Please. Alright, so unfortunately we need to give Freya a quick soft. Oops, wrong one. Soft, soft, there we go. Now. Ooh, Gaia gear. Okay, I'm giving Zidane that. Now let's go. Now this is where we are about to meet the boss. Thank you. Alright, so let's go. Grab what we need. Yep, it's never gonna be that easy. You can never just find the item and take it. There's always a guardian. So let's fight.